begin by closing your eyes and take a few deep, calming, soothing breaths. Breathe in slowly. Breathe back out. One final time, breathe in very slowly and calmly. And breathe back out. Picture yourself standing in front of a stairway. Stairway with 30 steps and formed by nature over the years. Walk up the stairway. And notice that with each step upwards, another burden is removed from your mind. 30, 29, 28, already feeling your stress begin to let go. 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, so at ease since each step removes another burden. It stress at work or any relationship, any kind of stress that you have removed from you. 17, 16, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, nearly completely stress-free at this point. 2, 1, and now released of all mental burdens. I come up to you and I greet you and I tell you of this place. This mystic forest is a place of absolute peace and tranquility. Your fear does not exist. We walk side by side and we gaze about the towering trees, see the wildlife, deer, squirrels, dogs. Everything is so peaceful here. Come across a bush of wild berries. Begin picking and eating them while sitting on a patch of soft moss. A bear lumbers forward. But you once again realize that you don't have to be afraid. Within this place, worry disappears. Don't waste your time complaining about what you lack or worrying you might lose. Invest in the best of what you do have in the moment to create new value. Remember those wise words. Don't waste your time on complaining about what you lack or worrying about what you might lose. Invest the best of what you do have in this moment to create new value. You'll be much happier in life if you follow that philosophy. We continue to look around. Beautiful forests. And after we finish eating our fill, the sun sets. Forms the most incredible array of hues in gold, pink, and scarlet ever seen as they meld and yet remain unique. And it is absolutely breathtaking. And as the sun sets, we see a bold, majestic eagle, and I call him to me. He perches on my left forearm, and I extend my right hand to you, asking if you wish to fly. We are not afraid in the least as the eagle lifts us up and takes us to his nest. We are granted a spectacular view of the treetops, which appear golden in the sunset. Owls, as they awaken to begin their nightly activities, cascading waterfalls that flow into gently babbling streams, and countless other works that can only be seen from above. And the wind gently winds us into a drowsy state as the eagle takes us to his nest. We are gently put down on a large tree limb and observe the incredible night sky. We are granted an all too rare sight in this day and age, seeing the stars as they were meant to be seen. Brilliance of billions and billions, as our ancient ancestors had seen before artificial light obscured them. I ask you, if you're nervous being up so high, and reassure you with the following words. The eagle will keep watch over us. He will not let us fall. He will protect us from any who attempt to harm us. Rest easy, my dear friend. Good night.